Anything?
Still no sign of Dad.
Why would he abandon us like that?
Maybe he needed time to think.
It doesn't take 5 years to think. We need to find him. Anything on the records? No. There must be another way. Hold on. Maybe we can call Nightmare Ryan's son.
How?
Hold on. I got it. Nightmare Ryan had a device that sends people to the void. Dad still has Nightmare Ryan's iPads, right?
Yeah, so?
Let's use that. Really? Yep. This is going to hurt. Whoa. Now I know how Dad felt. Wow.
Hold it. Who are you?
I'm Sarah, and I need Nightmare Ryan's son's help.
I'm afraid he's no longer with us.
What?
Now, wherever you came from, leave now, and never return.
Not until I see Nightmare Ryan's son.
He's no longer with us. Now please leave.
My dad has disappeared. I want to see your leader. Nightmare Dave? What's going on here? Nightmare Ryan's son? Oh, sorry. It's okay, Nightmare Dave. Go through. Sorry about that. After burying my father, I took over, so I gave myself a name. What did he mean by he's no longer with us? Well, I may have went overboard, made everyone think that Nightmare Ryan's son died, saying he committed suicide. Makes sense. So what we do here? Did Ryan turn into my father and send you here? No. Actually, it's about Dad. Something's wrong? Yeah. He's disappeared. No, Ryan would never do that unless he died. Again? No, we were saying goodbye to Anne and Scott, then Dad disappeared without a trace. It's been 5 years, and we have not seen Dad since. He must have used the blue crystal. Okay, Nightmare Michael? Nightmare Michael? Yeah, that's me. What's up, Nightmare Dave?
You need to see this.
What's all the red? It's trouble. Ryan has a blue crystal. We need it. Okay, Sarah, take me with you. Nightmare Dave, you're in charge while I'm gone.